or make mistakes about matching up the series which we haven't written yet, the miniseries, why don't we consider it perhaps it could be a parallel world book that straddles dimensions, because the multiverse has various versions of each character in which are really serious. That ultimately, Adam Muto was unbelievably helpful and went through the book in its entirety twice.
And he gave so many notes of, okay, useful, this doesn't add up, change this is great.
Yeah. So supportive and helpful.
It was such a collaborative effort, but they also gave us a lot of freedom to sort of come up with a lot of the backstory, which I think is awesome. Writing from my own character's point of view and getting to sort of make up a little bit of a backstory.
I didn't happen in that. Yeah.
I know, who can say that? Like, I feel like the character, but I also got to...